Book 10, Unit 1, Flying to Mars. Many people go on vacation to different places in the world. They like to travel to exciting places. But what about going to planet Mars for your vacation? Mars is also called the Red Planet. That would be a new and amazing adventure. More than 100,000 people want to be part of the Mars One project. Only 40 people will be chosen. Of the 40, just 4 will go to Mars. They will take off in September 2022 and land on Mars in April 2023. It will take 7 months to go there. Those 4 will never return to Earth. The whole world will be watching. It will be the first time humans land on Mars.